In this and next video, we learn about the signal and noise of Raman spectrum. For this, we must understand where the noise comes from in a CCD.
A CCD, or charge coupled device, is an array of capacitors. They convert photons into electron charges. The yield of this process is described by quantum efficiency. Ideally, the quantum efficiency is 1, which means the conversion rate is exactly 1 to 1, and 100 photons will become 100 electron charges. Yet, in the real world, they achieve an effectiveness between 50% and 90%, depending on the design. But quantum efficiency is not what really matters at the end of the day. What we truly want in Raman spectroscopy is a good signal-to-noise ratio. So, let's look at the three main types of noise of the CCD: the short noise, the dark noise, and the read noise. Short noise is the nature of the CCD. The noise level is always the square root of the signal. We are not able to influence this. When there's no light, the signal level of CCD is still not zero. This is called dark background. It follows the same rule and leads to a noise of square root of the background level. Although we can correct the offset, the dark noise will stay in the measurement. Lastly, there is the read noise, which is the noise from the electronics and occurs on every CCD readout. These three types of noise create a so-called noise floor. If the scattered Raman signal is smaller than the noise floor, it will be buried in the noise and no information can be provided. Next time, we will see how modern Raman spectrometers deal with noise.